Facts First presents. Man hilariously gets revenge on rude woman at airport, and it goes viral. A music producer named Emmett was treated poorly at the airport, and he wanted to tell his story. He took to Facebook to tell it, and after the post went viral, he couldn't believe what happened next. Emmett was at the airport, heading to the Dominican Republic to celebrate his birthday. He was flying from Washington, D.C. from the Ronald Reagan Washington National Airport. His birthday was the next day, and he was happy to be getting away for a while. He was really excited about his upcoming trip, and unfortunately, another traveler said something to ruin his trip even before it started. Emmett was standing in line at airport security minding his own business. While standing there, a woman rudely interrupted him. He realized right away that she was treating him this way because of his skin color. You see, Emmett is African-American. He posted a photo of himself and the rude woman, along with what happened during their encounter. According to his post, he was standing in line when the woman came over and told him that he must be in the wrong place because the line he was in was for priority boarding. Well, he clarified with the woman that priority boarding meant first class. The woman responded by saying, "Yes, now excuse me. They will call y'all after we board." In the photo, he added the caption, "This lady is funny, LMAO," and he drew an arrow pointing to her. He posted it on Facebook because he had a few friends who'd be entertained by his experience. By the time the plane landed, his post had gone viral. Waiting around at the airport, it's not a fun experience to start with. Even being on a plane is not always a good time. People typically want to make their flights as comfortable and as easy as possible, so they fly first class. And that's what Emmett was doing. He tried to make the trip as comfortable and enjoyable as possible. When he bought his first-class ticket, he knew that he could avoid waiting in a long security line by getting priority seating. He was also looking forward to a larger seat, which would allow him to be a bit more comfortable during the flight. Emmett believed the woman told him that he was in the wrong line simply because of his skin color. How could a black man afford a first-class ticket after all? He believes that that is why she tried to push past him, saying that he'd be called later. Because of Emmett's larger build, he wanted to sit in first class where he'd have more room. Because he was a successful music executive, he had the money to fly first class. He made more than enough money to fly comfortably. He thought maybe the woman looked at his clothes, believing that he wasn't dressed nicely enough to fly first class. He says that when he looked at the way she was dressed, he didn't think she fit in there either, though. Emmett was upset with the woman's comment, and to keep the peace, he showed her his ticket. That was not something he had to do. She wasn't security after all. She had no business getting into his business, but, well, he did it anyway. And to make matters worse, the woman looked at her friend and said, "He must be military or something, but we paid for our seats, so he should still have to wait." When she made that comment, Emmett was even more sure that she was judging him by the color of his skin. He corrected the woman by saying, "I'm not in the military. I'm an N-word with money." Well, just 2 days after the post, it had already been shared over 250,000 times, and the number grew to 300,000 shortly thereafter. The post also received hundreds of comments and over 868,000 reactions. Most of the comments were in support of Emmett. Despite the positive comments, Emmett was not happy. Emmett created a second post where he wrote that racism needs to be addressed, but not in the way that he did it. He wrote that he didn't find any joy in making another person's life hell. He felt terrible that his post drew negative attention to this woman, and soon he was even getting death threats to both him and his family. While Emmett did get some negative feedback, the woman got it worse. Emmett says the entire experience was terrible from the time the woman approached him all the way to the comments on the viral Facebook post. He hilariously got revenge on this rude woman at the airport. It went viral, but then later he says that he's the one that probably needs to apologize. Did you ever have anything terrible happen to you at the airport? Tell us about your experience in the comments and subscribe for more.